Okay, so let's write the equilibrium constant expression for this particular problem, okay? So how do we do this? What is the equilibrium constant expression? Or for this one, since it's a weak acid, we call it the Ka, okay? So the acid dissociation constant. So what is the acid dissociation constant for this particular reaction? So how do we figure it out? What's the Ka?
Well, of course, the weak acid is the C, the electrolyte.
So this thing, right? So the concentration of C, if you want to, you can write it out, CH3, CO2 minus, if you like writing it like that, times, and that's hydronium ion, divided by acetic acid. You guys remember that one from the exam? Okay, wonderful.
The equilibrium constant for water is always 1.